A Reno man is attempting to file a lawsuit against a Reno police officer after he was unlawfully arrested. Walter England met up with me today to tell me his story.
It's sad, very sad.
On the evening of August 22nd, Walter England was walking through downtown Reno, where he spent several minutes filming a police investigation.
He put handcuffs on me immediately and put me to the ground.
England is the founder of the YouTube channel Sacramento Crime Watch, where he takes video surveilling law enforcement and other public servants.
Abuse from the officers is always happening, so we're out here reporting to make sure that that does not happen.
The video you see here was taken on the night in question. You can see England describing the scene to his followers when he comes across one of the on-scene officers.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, can I help you with something?
Yeah, what's going on out here?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Holding his phone between himself and Officer Hoyt, England asked how he was interfering when he was then arrested without cause.
Why are you interfering with our investigation?
Interfering? Yeah. That's a physical thing. I'm walking on a public sidewalk recording you during the course of your duties. What are you talking about?
Why don't you place your hands behind your back?
Okay.
The right to film police officers working in public view has been argued in courts across the country as a First Amendment issue for years. Under Nevada law, the public has the right to film as long as the person filming is on public property and not obstructing the investigation.
He said apparently I was interfering with the investigation, but there was also other public members walking on the sidewalk behind me.
During today's interview, England tells me that he had been arrested yet again for filming just yesterday.
I don't feel safe at all.
Charges were never filed and a court date was never set, but the arrest prompted England to file a lawsuit alleging he was falsely arrested. The Reno Police Department has yet to give a response.